شوفونا بها عم تحكي عن مين؟ عن دانييلا رحمي. دانييلا رحمي was born in Sydney to Lebanese singer Yusuf Rahmi, who immigrated to Australia during the Lebanese Civil War. She studied at National Institute of Dramatic Art and Macquarie University in Sydney. Dannyella's first TV Footlocker commercial was in 2009. Later on, she was elected to participate in the second edition of Dancing with the Stars. Dannyella, she has always had a passion for acting, fostering it during her school years by participating in theater and drama programs. That dream became a concrete reality in 2018. She debuted her acting career as Yara in Beirut City, receiving hugely positive reviews from critics and audience alike. That she acted as Farah in Tango, sharing the screen with Basil Khayat. Dannyella Rahmi ولدت في سيدني من ابن الفنان يوسف رحمي. هاجروا الى استراليا في بداية الحرب الأهلية. كان حلمها أن تصبح ممثلة ودرست في جامعة ماكواري يونيفرسيتي في قسم طبعا الدراما والتمثيل. وكان حلمها أن تصبح ممثلة واشتركت في الجزء الثاني من دانسينج وذ ستارز، ولها أعمال تمثيلية الآن مثل يارا لاقت نجاحا ونقد من الجماهير الإيجابي، وأيضا بدور فرح في مسلسل تانجو مع الممثل باسل خياط. Dannyella took on her third lead role as Majdaloon in The Writer that was streamed on Netflix worldwide, a first for a Lebanese TV series, with the show reaching trending status on the platform, solidifying her image as one of the most talented actresses across the Arab world. In addition, she participated in Al Awda and most recently Aulad Adam, which was streamed during Ramadan 2020. Despite Dannyella's success, she faced lots of criticism regarding her Australian accent and that people can see its impact on her acting roles. When Dannyella was asked about her opinion to what is being said multiple times, she said that her role in Aulad Adam proved to all criticizers wrong and that she doesn't care. Also, she mentioned that she's focusing on herself, being busy, and she preferred not to answer what is being said on the media. بعض الصحافة انتقدتها للهجتها المكسرة يمكن شوية في مسلسل آدم، ولكنها لا تهتم وهي مشغولة بأعمالها الآن وتحسن نطقها وأعمالها، وهي تضح لنا أنها ممثلة جديرة بالاحترام وموهوبة أيضا. She is the ambassador for L'Oreal Paris, first female ambassador of Hublot watches in the MENA region and Galaxy Chocolates. Dannyella is involved with a slew of causes and charities both in Lebanon and abroad. كما كانت سفيرة للأعمال الخيرية. نفتخر بك دانييلا رحمي، ابنة بلدنا لبنان ومولودة في أستراليا سيدني. شوفونا بها عم تحكي عن مين؟ عن الممثلة ومقدمة البرامج دانييلا رحمي وملكة جمال الاغتراب في لبنان. دانييلا رحمي، شوفونا بها عم تحكي عن مين؟